of the Bahamas spending Saturday in Bimini after landing there yesterday for a full day of activities. After officially opening the brand new RAV Bahamas power plant, the Prime Minister toured the new government complex in North Bimini, the Straw Market Craft Center, as well as a baseball stadium yesterday afternoon. The Prime Minister also informed Bimini residents that he intends to upgrade the stadium into a state-of-the-art facility. Now, tomorrow